Samsung introduced the new Now Bar feature on oneui 7 beta. Let's see how to use it and how to customize this feature. So this Now Bar feature is helpful to show the information on lock screen. Let's see the settings first. Open the app drawer. Tap the settings app. Scroll down. Tap on lock screen and AOD. Here you can find the Now Bar option. This option is only available in oneui 7 beta. So tap the Now Bar. Now here you can see choose what to show on the lock screen. You can quickly access this information from the lock screen like clock, voice recorder, emergency sharing, Samsung Health, interpreter, maps, Samsung Notes, Bixby. You can also see music and modes and routine. Let's see example. First of all, we can't access. Now first, when you lock your phone, you can't see any Now Bar on the bottom middle corner. So you need to first enable function. We show the list. So let's play music on your device. Here we open this application, play the music. Now playing the music on my phone. Now lock your phone and you can see the music info on the bottom middle on the lock screen. Tap on it to show the full details on the music. You can also use other settings. Like, let's see other example. Like we open the clock. Now set the clock time or any other option. Here we set the start stopwatch. Now lock your phone and you can see the, now you can see both information at the same also, like a clock song on a device like this. So quite helpful feature this Now Bar. So you can customize it. Now you can see at the bottom both the function you enable on your device. Just tap on it to see the complete detail or access fully detail on this, like this. When you unlock your device, you can see this function on the status bar. Now unlock, you at the top you can see, tap on it to quickly access from the this. So this is the very helpful feature to quickly access lock screen information or function on a latest oneui 7 beta on Samsung S24 series. That's it. If you like it, share it.